back to another video. Today's video, we are in the first episode of Vlog Adventures, and this is my Christmas presents haul. The episode's kind of late. It should have been on 2000. It should have been on the 25th. So yeah, this is my Christmas present haul. I'm kind of late because I've been playing with my Nintendo Switch. Nintendo Switch. Yes, I have a Nintendo Switch. That was a present, and I also got some more stuff. So I'm going to show it to you guys. I don't know why I'm in here. But I'm going to show you guys the stuff that I got. First things first, money. Money is around. Hidden around. So I got money, but the rest is awesome. Let's see what I got. Here is the awesome Nintendo Switch. I love it so much. And yeah. And now the other things I got are Zelda Breath of the Wild. And Super Mario Odyssey right in here. And then you can say that with some of the money that I got the screen protector, so that's also a gift, I guess, with the money they gave me. So it's in here, the screen protector, and my Switch is charging. So yeah, this is to clean the screen. So I wanted to do something a little better. I also got this. So I got some clothes. I don't know if they're here. My clothes thingy. No, they're not. I don't know if they're here. But I had like I got a shirt and some pants, and they were pretty nice. Maybe the pants are, but the shirt isn't. I'm not sure what the shirt is. Okay, these are the pants. These are the pants. Oh, yeah. Now, the shirt should be around. If not, it's charging. Charging! A shirt charging. If not, it's just that I've been using so much electronics and I've been saving so much charging and everything. So the shirt should be washing. And let's actually show you my new dog. This is my new dog, Bronco. And then here's Nova. So I'm not sure if I told you that I had a dog, but here I tell you. And now comes a good part. We have to wait till it stops raining so that I can play a bit, maybe a little bit of gameplay. That is if it stops raining. But for now, let's just entertain ourselves doing stuff. So, I'm actually going to show you all my video games. Yeah. Oh guys, I have no idea where the heck is my video. Don't know where it is. It might, because I just wanted to show it to you. I don't know if you've seen it, but yeah. My 3DS is part of my 3DS game. So it should definitely be. Maybe it could be in my car. Not in my car. I don't have a car. In our car. Or if not, it could be my grandma's house. And, or if not, I have to keep looking in here. But I haven't seen it anywhere. So yeah, let's go. So I'm going to do you a haul of my video games. So this was gifted to me from a family member. So that's why it has... from a relative, that's why it has this thingy, Hello Kitty. So these weren't my games. Here we have Mario and Sonic in the Olympic Games for Wii. This is part of my Wii game collection. Brunswick, Pro Bowling, Donkey Kong, Barrel Blast. Played this, but I didn't like it. Wii Sports, I've played that. The Biggest Loser, haven't played that. think that's it right here. And this is the official Wii Sports that came with the Wii. So the Wii Sports Resort. So this is one of my games. Then we have Star Wars. Oh my god, I have to fix my camera angle so you guys can see that. Lego Star Wars. The Complete Saga, the old one. So yeah, not the Complete Saga because it doesn't have like the newer movies and stuff. I'm not a Star Wars fan anymore, so I could sell this. I don't know where, but I could sell it. This is Super Mario Bros. They even set it up there, but they gave it to GameStop like this. I don't think this works. I think it doesn't work. So yeah, I can do this kind of tip. Star Wars 3, The Clone Wars. So I actually liked this one when I played it. It had better graphics. Well, I don't know if it was so much for the graphics, but it was better than this one. This one was more fun, and it had a little bit better. The characters were more better than those old ones that they had. And what if it's for the graphics? Yeah, it didn't have that good graphics because it's an old game. Not so old either. I don't even know what year. So let me check. I don't know if this is 2011 or 2005, but it's Star Wars 3, The Clone Wars, Wars, my thumb, Indiana Jones 2, Lego Indiana Jones 2, The Adventure Continues. My voice is kind of weird today, but yeah, here you go. Indiana Jones 2, The Adventure Continues. I liked this game a lot. I liked it. Not that much, but I liked it. I actually played it. I think I beat it. I don't remember. I think I beat it. Probably did. But yeah, it was a good game. So I don't really care for that anymore. Just Dance. This I would never give away. Because this is a good game. So this is Just Dance 2014 for the Wii. And these are all my Wii games. This one's these and these. And then we can pass on to the Wii U games. So as newer stuff comes, I have less games. So I can probably say that I have more Wii games than Wii U. Definitely more. So, Super Mario 3D World is what I have for Wii U. This is not the only thing I have more. And this is probably one of my favorite games of Wii U. Lego Jurassic World. This also was a good game. I remember, I think I beat it. Yeah, I did. Just Dance 2015, it's also very good. And the Lego Movie video game, I don't remember it. I beat it. But yeah, it's also good. Not that good, it's kind of boring. But it's good. I mean, at the beginning it used to not too, wasn't so boring, but then once you beat it, it kind of gets boring. I haven't played a Lego game in a lot of time ago. Literally. So, I might be buying the Lego Ninjago movie video game for the Switch. I should buy it. It looks good. It looks good. Camera angle. And here we are with my 3DS and DS game. So, 3DS, we have Goosebumps, the game. I don't know if you can see it very well. It's kind of dark for you guys to see. But yeah, shows like the cover of the house. Mario and Luigi Superstar Sagas plus Bowser's Minion. This was one of the recent games I bought. I was on the edge of beating it, but I got stuck on Roy's Rule. The stimuli block, something like that. I was stuck in that. So yeah, I stopped playing it. And then this is the cartridge. And then I have the cartridge of Goosebumps in here. Then we have Luigi's Mansion Dark Moon. Have the cartridge right here. So this, I was also about to beat it, but yeah. I think I beat the other game, like the Lego games. Yeah, I think I beat all of those. I don't remember, but yeah, I think I did. Then we have Super Mario Maker. Then we have Mario and Luigi Partners in Time. Didn't beat that. So, and then we have some extras that I don't have the box, so yeah. Like Mario Party Island Tour, I don't have the box for that. That just stays in here. One of these yellow boxes, alongside with some other games. Just these ones can fit in. And yeah, what else do we got? Alright, the DS game. Take a look. Show it to you guys right in a minute. So we have the R4. This doesn't work. So we have Mario and Luigi Partners in Time, the cartridge. And Super Mario Brothers. New Super Mario Bros. So, yeah. And then these two here, they're kind of one of my favorites. They go here. And then I think the Mario Maker cartridge is on the 3DS, so I have to find it. And then this is my Zelda case. For the 3DS. Not case, like the holder, because I don't have a case for the thing. I have a cover. And now, this isn't part of video games, but here are my tablets. So, I guess I had good memories with this. I remember having, this is the Samsung Galaxy tablet. I don't remember if it was the second. I think this was the second. But yeah, it's shattered. Then I got this one. Well, my mom got it, and then she gave it to me. This one does work. I think it doesn't have battery. The Samsung Galaxy 3. Tab 3, I think. So, yeah. I have Minecraft here, and I used to... I don't know if this one works, but you need this big charger on it to test it. Now we have the two Switch games. Super Mario Odyssey and Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. And if I were to rate these two, I don't know. Both of them are good games. They're great games. But if I were to tell you something, it is a little better to get both of them. These are two games that if you're going to get a Switch, you need to get them. You need to get them. Mario Odyssey is spectacular with graphics, and so is Zelda. Both of them have the adventure humor. Both of them have their little funny moments and all. Both of them have weird stuff like Zelda and its fairies and Mario and the crazy adventures that you can go 2D and all that. And both of them have their stories and have kingdoms, like Mario has snow kingdoms, and in Zelda there's snow mountains and all that. Mario can't dive in cold water. Well, you can dive, but you will die. So is Zelda. They have their similarities, and they are great games. And where I can rate it to you, I give Zelda. I have not finished any of them, so I can't rate for what I'm in. Still finding memories, and until that, I'll tell you that Zelda has 10 out of 10, not 9.9 out of 10, because sometimes the things that they make you do are kind of boring, but it's still a great game. That's only those little side quests or adventure things. Mario, I give it 10 out of 10. 10 out of 10. But definitely, if I finish Zelda and I like it, I'll definitely give it a 10 out of 10. This is just for one little thing, 10 out of 10. Now, I need you guys to, if you have the games, rate it how you feel and what you like about it and what you don't like. So, thank you guys. Now, I will not do gameplay because this episode's already too long. But maybe the next episode. So, see you guys in the next one. Bye!